Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the club. It's bell time. My name's Drew Kazoo, joined at this time by Mark Greene and Joe Business.
Yes.
And we're here at Fenway Park, El Mundo, Boston's Latino Family Festival, as we see Sammy Diaz making his way to the ring. This is going to be a good one, gents.
Accompanied by Richard E. Stone Esquire, his personal attorney. They are part of a group known as The Firm, along with Elijah Six, Jay Bricks. Today it's just the two of them out here, and they might have wanted to bring more people with the man that they're facing up against.
Sammy Diaz, tremendous competitor,
I'm
not his first
sure
time.
I'm pretty sure Richard E. Stone Esquire got that outfit from the girls' department. I don't think they sell that in men's colors. That color does not come in the men's department, I guarantee you. But that is the music of hard-hitting Bobby Ocean.
There comes the man.
Former Test of Strength heavyweight champion. This guy, he gets the nickname hard-hitting for a reason.
Absolutely.
He brings it.
One of the best out there, just a naturally gifted athlete, talented.
I say it every single time. Bobby Ocean is one of the most impressive competitors I have ever seen. He's a top star anywhere on this planet.
And Drew, do you know what that championship belt he has with him is?
Tell me.
I don't know. I was asking you.
Oh!
That tracksuit could give Chad Epic a run for his money.
What's that?
I said that tracksuit could give Chad Epic a run for his money.
I was just telling Drew, I'm pretty sure they only sell that in the women's department.
Boys large.
Introducing first in the corner to my right, he is accompanied to ringside by Rich E. Esquire. He represents from Hartford, Connecticut, weighing in at 187 pounds, Sammy Diaz. His opponent, to my left, he is the current UWC Northeast Champion, also wrestling out of Hartford, Connecticut, weighing in at 210 pounds, hard-hitting Bobby Ocean!
This one should be a joy to watch.
Absolutely, yeah. I can't wait for it.
Bobby Ocean, quite a fan following here at Fenway Park. Not his first time competing here either. But Sammy Diaz, a very strong up-and-comer in the New England independent scene. This guy is making a name for himself match by match. Tremendous opportunity here to make that name a little bit bigger against Bobby Ocean.
I've always been impressed with Sammy Diaz every time I see him, but he's got his work cut out for him today going up against hard-hitting Bobby Ocean. And let's see what he can do here. As the Belltime Club faithful getting ready for this contest. And here we go. Wait a minute now. We got Sammy Diaz doing a little popping some pecs right now.
That is the UWC Northeast Championship.
I'll tell you, no matter what it is, it just never, I feel like Bobby Ocean should always have a championship belt on. It's just.
All right, guys, Joe Business took off, so I pulled some strings. I got us a special guest joining us in commentary right now. The commissioner here tonight of the El Mundo Festival, Trey, the smooth operating gangster. Congratulations on the New England Pro Wrestling Hall of Fame.
Thank you, brother. Thank you, brother. It was, I was humbled at that honor. But hey, we got a match here. We got a match for the, yes. What, the VCW Championship?
UWC Northeast Championship.
Okay.
And you know hard-hitting Bobby Ocean very well.
I was just going to say, my man, Bobby Ocean, brother Bobby Ocean, he was a member with me and Slick Wagner Brown and Black Talented Wrestlers, so you have to excuse me if I'm a little partial in my commentary.
That's okay. We understand. Now, I don't know how familiar you are with Sammy Diaz, but he is also a young up-and-comer. Very, very talented young man.
Well, so far, Sammy Diaz is hanging with Bobby Ocean. And Bobby Ocean, boy, is he put together, man.
Absolutely. And he does not get that nickname hard hitting for no reason.
Oh, no. I've been in the corner plenty of times when he's hit some suckers.
Hard hitting indeed, but he moves around that ring like a cat.
Look at that.
Amazing
standing
agility. Amazing athleticism. One, two.
Now, Trey, you were known for a sort of a flamboyant sense of style back in your day. Would you ever wear a tracksuit like Richard E. Stone on the outside there?
Not that color.
That's exactly what Mark said.
I said I don't think they sell that color in the men's department. So
I got a good friend back in the day by the name of Chris that would wear those colors. Shout out to my man Chris.
We just saw Richard E. Stone there reaching for the leg, and now Sammy Diaz capitalizing.
Absolutely. Now Diaz putting those boots to Bobby Ocean.
Much to the dismay of the Belltime Club faithful here.
And now Diaz has him hooked up, going maybe belly to back. Absolutely nails it.
He should go for the cover. Get him while he's all winded.
Some of these young guys, and I noticed that, Trey, they don't go for the cover right away. They sit there, they chant, they play to the crowd, they do all sorts of things. They don't hook the legs. That's another one I see all the time. It's a totally different era than when you were in the ring.
As you know, they don't get paid by the hour, okay? The longer the match goes does not increase the payday in those envelopes.
Absolutely. Do you notice that a mentality change in the approach of some of these guys?
It is a mentality change. It's, you know, it's a new day of wrestling. Now, would I do some of the stuff they do? No. I try to get in there, beat my opponent down real quick because I'm trying to get out there and go do something after, maybe go to the club or something, hook up with a honey or something.
I'll tell you what hasn't changed is when the referee's not looking, someone's going to be opportunistic and take advantage, and that's exactly what Richard Stone Esquire just did. But he got caught, and now it looks like he's getting the heave-ho.
He is out of here, going to the
stands. But Bobby Ocean driven back first into that steel barricade, and that steel barricade will do some serious damage.
There is no give on that barricade.
He's looking now for Stone Esquire.
But we talked about it now. Sammy Diaz, again, playing to the crowd, wasting time. Bobby Ocean is not a guy you trifle with. You've got to stay on top of him.
And isn't my man trying to take the title? You cannot take the title placating to the crowd. Take the title first, then jab a jaw with the crowd.
There you go.
Wise words from the commissioner
Sammy
here.
Sammy Diaz strikes me as the type that likes that chunky peanut butter, right?
Whoa. By the way, he's wrestling out there. It ain't smooth.
Oh, but, I'm so glad you're here, Trey. This is a blast.
But, hey, the talent that we have had on display all day today.
Absolutely.
Awesome talent. Awesome.
Wow, the power there. Sammy Diaz with that deadlift on that suplex.
And you can see the pain etched across the face of Bobby Ocean. He has taken some punishment in this thing. Sammy Diaz making a good accounting for himself here tonight. And looks like he might be going to the top.
And again, wasting his time with the crowd.
Oh, second turnbuckle on the inside. Big elbow, but nobody home. This crowd loving them some Bobby Ocean here tonight.
As well they should.
And that's what he gets for showboating. Again, I said this 3 minutes ago. Go for the cover. You're trying to take the championship. Payday's not going to increase. That envelope's not going to get any fatter when the match is over.
That's true. Very good point. And you're also not going to sell any merch, giving the fans a hard time.
Right.
Diaz charges in and eats an elbow right to the mush. Bobby Ocean lines him up. Oh, boot as he charges in. Oh, that's where he's hard hitting. Big clothesline and another one. Ocean is fired up, hard hitting European uppercut.
Let's see what we got here.
And that moniker, Trey, of hard hitting, that's not something he gave to himself. That's something the boys in the back gave to him after being in the ring with him.
Yes, he can lay him in there stiff when he wants to.
Wait a minute.
Oh, wait a second. Isn't that a disqualification if you've been thrown out already?
He got thrown to the showers. I'm going to have to look into this.
Uh-oh. Caught him. Oh, look.
Wow.
Oh!
Unbelievable!
Upside his noggin. Good for you, Bobby.
Watch out, though. Diaz trying to take advantage. Get an elbow. Ocean fires out. Spinning heel kick. Oh, my God. One, two, three. There it is.
That's how you get it done as a champion.
As cool as an ocean breeze, Bobby picks up the victory here tonight. and retains his championship. Sammy Diaz is right there. Couple mistakes. Got to iron those things out. But when you're in a world ring with a world-class athlete by Bobby Ocean, you can't make mistakes.
And I'm going to go into the back. I'm going to have words with that manager, and he's going to be on the recipient end of some fines. Matter of fact, I'm going to tell him to show me his envelope, and I'm going to snatch it out of his hand.
Just be careful. He's a lawyer, so you never know.
I'm the commissioner. He can be the lawyer outside, but when you're outside by four street corners of the hood, and I haven't said that in a long time, by four street corners of the hood, it's my rules.
Okay.
All right, well, we got it right here, straight from the horse's mouth. For Commissioner Smooth and Mark Greene, my name is Drew Kazoo. To everybody watching at home on YouTube, thank you, and we'll see you next time.